Thanks to ABC, Sarah Gilbert is currently out of a job. She no longer stars as Dolly on Rosé because Rosé no longer exists, not after executives quickly cancelled season 11 of the sitcom after Rosé Bear got all racist on Twitter. At this point, you must be familiar with the story, right? Familiar with how Bear tweeted a so-called joke about former White House advisor Valerie Jarrett that compared her to an ape, and with how ABC finally had enough of her controversial viewpoints to give her and her show the axe. Rosé's Twitter statement is abhorrent, repugnant and inconsistent with our values, and we have decided to cancel her show, wrote the network's president in response to Bear's remark. From there, of course, pretty much everyone with a social media account chimed in on Rosé and on the Casalatio. Gilbert among them. Rosé's recent comments about Valerie Jarrett, and so much more, are abhorrent and do not reflect the beliefs of our cast and crew or anyone associated with our show, tweeted the veteran actress, adding. I am disappointed in her actions to say the least. On Monday, during an episode of The Talk, Gilbert basically reiterated this stance. I would like to say that this has been a very difficult week, the 43-year-old said to begin her commentary, adding on the subject. A lot of people have been hurt by this. I will say I am proud of the show we made. The show has always been about love, diversity and inclusion, and it's sad to see it end in this way. I am sad for the people who lost their jobs in the process. However, I do stand behind the decision that ABC made. At various points, it has sounded as if Rosé even agrees with the decision, having tweeted last week that she doesn't deserve anyone coming to her defense. She has since retweeted many people coming to her defense, of course, and also blamed her racism on Ambi and said lots of other weird stuff. On yesterday's program, meanwhile, Gilbert's The Talk co-host, Cheryl Underwood, chimed in as follows. I'm really glad to hear you say that because as a black woman who is a comedian, I'm very, very proud of Channing Dudgy, the president of ABC Entertainment. And as Spike Lee says, a lot of people came together to do the right thing and I'm happy to see that it was done swiftly. And then there was this from Julie Chen. Cancelling the show so quickly sent a strong message and the right message, that's for sure. On this point, most people seem to agree. All this said, ABC may not be done with the Rosé franchise. In fact, the network is strongly considering a spin-off that would focus on Gilbert's character of Dolly. We hear that John Goodman would be interested in just such an idea, as would other cast mates from the original series and also the rebooted version. Aside from sticking it to Bear, a spin-off would save the jobs of approximately 200 people who worked on Rosé. Even Bear might have trouble finding something negative to say about that.